Just because you can pull a lever doesn't mean you should. Our intrepid trio may not give this kind of seismic meddling a second thought, but choices have come. I've played host to more truth seekers than any human would care to count, and I know an omen when I see it. Trust me, this is ominous. Ominous? Ominous. Yeah, no.
Who are you? Was it you that caused that cave-in? I know it was. Now my three mine cars is trapped in these caverns and caves. You'll bring those mine cars back if you know what's good for you. Maybe this dynamite will convince you. I need all three of those mine cars back, you hear? Ha ha ha! I got plenty more dynamite where this came from. Come on! Cave-ins.
Well, you know what they say. It wasn't the prospectors who made all the money. It was the merchants who sold blood pressure medication.
I need my... Bring me my stuff! I need it! Who are you anyway? Get out of my mind! But wait, no! Bring back my mine cars, then get out of my mind! Are you still here? You get me those gall darn mine cars! I ain't gonna tell you again! Get me my three mine cars! Okay, I will tell you again. Mine cars!
So, the old miner's instincts were right. There is a mine car trapped back here. He may have overreacted a bit, but at a certain age, you've got to do something to get you up in the morning. Even if what gets you up in the morning is a dangerous lack of interpersonal skills and anger management issues.
Yeah.
that cave-in. You've got to make it good. I've been down here so long, I just want my stuff back.